it's me again, William. And today on the video we are going to be playing, Minecraft with, I'm going to be making the Hunger Games on this video. Sorry guys, I just wanted to do something real quick. The Hunger Games. I'm just gonna like the Hunger Games phase 2. Because we already made one Hunger Games. Creative, so I can build it. No options. Host privileges. Super flat world. It has to be super flat world, guys. And you can make it like that looks real, or you can make it that it looks like fake. Okay, so create new world. This always just one pig, and one pigman won't attack you unless you attack them. That's what it says, guys. Were you at Minecon? Guys, comment down below, and if you were at Minecon, please, because you're famous to me. You're really famous to me. And if that, TDM, Dan TDM is watching this, then I'm a big fan. Sorry, but I'm a really big fan of Dan TDM. I'm gonna have to build it. It's gonna be have to made out of cobblestone. You'll need cobblestone. You'll need oak leaves. You'll need some chests, of course. And that's it. So just wait a minute, okay? And guys, when you're done with that, you actually need a tree. Any kind of tree you want. I'm just gonna pick a regular old tree. And I'm just gonna put it wherever I want. I'm just gonna put it right here. And then just add it. It touches the top. I don't want it to. Perfect. And now, I want it to just be one player. You have to do this, how much players you want on. If you can go on Xbox Live and add some people, then you shall do that. Whatever you want. But this is how you're supposed to do it. And that's how you're supposed to do it, and then you're supposed to do it where your guys are. And well, if you can't fit it right there, then you could just do it right in front of them. Like I'm doing right here. This one's his. This one shall be his. This one's his. Just wait a second. Okay, guys, when you get done with that, that's how you build the Hunger Games, and if you want, you can, get some around the map. All around your map. And, guys, that's how you make the Hunger Games. Just wait. See you guys. See ya.